Do what?
I was making sure our bee doesn't die. It can't be in there too long. See, this is our little leash for Charles. So when he comes out, just make sure we have a clean table.
Sydney! Is it Charles? Never mind.
As you can see, Charles has slowed down. I will cut it off of you. He obviously needs a neck one. So here. Charles. You're already coming back to life. Do I need to put you back in the freezer? I love you, Charles. You're my most favorite pet. Do you want some sugar water?
On a plate.
Like your leash? That's why you don't land on this. Here. Fucking pink leaves. Too cold.
You wanna go outside, Charles?
Charles. Charles.
You'll go outside. 1 second.
I can open it, but you still won't make it outside. Please.
I don't know. I can't say.
Charles, woke up. He's cranky, but he did some tricks. What?
Charles.
Thank you. they vacuum out all the air in there.
Sorry.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Hanging out with my bee.
What do you mean?
Breathing. I did. He just woke up.
But it's on a leash?
He keeps on trying to, like, hold on to the leash for me. But then he just, like, let go. And now this paper's tooth, and it's getting caught in his wings.
Stab it with the needle if it starts to disobey you. And you train it.
It's not a huge string.
It needs to be longer and thicker.
He just coiled it up. Do you see this? Like,
thicker.
He's holding on to it.
It's like, fuck you, I had another before. Freebie now. Do you think it's tangled? That'd be pretty funny, though.
No, he's just grabbing onto it. He already fell off once and tried to grab onto my finger. I freaked out.
Well, you put on the freezer for lunch, so.
I want him to hang out with me, not attack me. Come back and hang out with me more. Your wings are a little cold.
I think he's eating it.
No. I gave him some crack juice just a little bit ago. Started flying all over the house.
So when do you have to be at work?
Three?
Four? I have 15 minutes to catch this.
I have to go home at 2:45 because my mom can't order your internet. I can't change and touch up.
Would you rather hold on to my cord? Drop the needle. Drop it. See? Get it back on the string now.
He never was on the big string.
Tie it up.
It was never tied up. He likes hanging out with us on the string.
Put it in the fuck, John. Get it. The fuck, John. I'm not kidding. I'm not gonna smoke you up if you don't put it in the freezer.
Do you want to go outside now?
No. We need to be in the freezer.
He liked fucking things. He fucked the flowers. He fucked everything. I think he's cool.
Put it in the goddamn container. Or make a better container.
Fine, I'll put him on the string. Oh shit, string.
What happened?
He just flew off.
Done.
Wants to go outside.
You're a fucking rat.
He wants to fuck. He's horny.
Why?
Cause he saw you. Charles. Bye, Charles. I thought she'd be cool with a three-way or something. But then she started freaking out, and Charles just wanted to go home again.
Keep on.